He must have had a million pills or more. When he woke up, he was on the floor. And the queen of Sheba was the first he met. She called him lovey-dovey-dove and honey pet. She gave him the present of automobile and golden headlights with silver wheels. And then he sailed across the rooster sand and he played roulette with the king of Siam. From the king of Siam, he won a million or more. So he went to Monte Carlo, cause the king got sore. Now in Monte Carlo, he played roulette, won every dollar, so he couldn't lose a bet. And when they told him, the bank went cold. He went sailing down the River Nile on a sea-going crocodile. He waved to Cleopatra. She said, "You're doing all right." He said, "What are you doing next Saturday night?"